Hey guys, today for you I just have a short video, a short sped up video of me making my rear intake in ZModeler2. For those of you who don't know, I'm working on a fire truck for Grand Theft Auto, currently modeling it now. So this is going to be a piece that goes in the back. You can see right there the empty hole that's just there now. I'm going to make the piece that goes there, and also this piece can be used on the sides as well. So, let's get started.